Kenny.
Yes, that's right. New football coach at Kahuku High School will be meeting with parents and students there today. Lee Leslie taking over duties from Reggie Torres. He has 20 years of coaching experience and has led his teams to 17 championships. He adds that he'll also be teaching on campus.